and people that I know that dealt with it, they said, we can't have this conversation. We're not having this.
Yeah, absolutely.
Absolutely.
Yep. Zach Kobers and I laughed. I said, I don't know if I can coach a kid who's that good.
It's just crazy how all that plays out.
Did you see where Catholic Central starting quarterback transferred to Madison?
Yeah.
And So my dad, who knows just a guy he used to work with at Ford for years, who's a Catholic Central guy, still follows everything.
He kind of said that there's no one at Catholic Central that's losing any sleep over it. It's more like even a district. It is. And I've seen.
Well, like we were talking about, sometimes you coach that team and no one gets along with each other. They're talented, but it's not fun. And I've seen like those super talented teams sometimes, like the kid on the court who's such a headache, that you just see it saps the fun. And I go, wow, she's a really good player. Like, if I want to. Sometimes it's like,
yeah, winning's fun, winning's nice, but it's only having kids that are great kids that are going to play hard and be together.
Just makes it that much more special.
Right.
And you do it.
Yeah, and you hope, like, and I say that being that you got enough talent that you're competitive and you can compete.
You're in the hunt.
Right, sure.
That plays over before it can do. You got to be bodied up with her and you got to have both hands in her face. The other thing we found on that play too is you got to put a girl on the line to take away her ability to even throw a clear lob.
You got to do a real throwing and stuff.
Yeah. Oh my God. It's over. The second she catches it there, you're done.
Big and strong.
Over back. I just can't.
Over back.
Come
on.
They don't look very engaged.
So they're playing a 2-3 zone. And they're just giving up.
At the end of the day,
you're getting the kids open if you're going to put two people on
open.
Yeah, now that you know, you got to have some kids.
Sure, you got to.
Get the ball, go quick for the ball. Grab the money. That way.
See where U of M's got that. They've got two freshmen that are their highest rated freshmen. She had like 37 points the other day. She's a post. And then they had the other girl from Benton Harbor. I think the girl was in basketball. So those are their, and they're having a really nice season, and that Flaherty kid can just shoot the ball. I don't watch a ton of the women's game, but I saw where that, when that girl was, the Tholen was like a 6'4 post, but it's a different level. She's out of either Ohio or Illinois.
first. Big boy, moving the ball number 12, maybe allows for first team sacks.
Well, and last year Jeff played these guys just a straight up zone that he runs. And I know that he's going corner to corner with burying threes.
Yeah, I mean, it was like they were kind of oblivious.
You gotta know where she's at. Everyone's had a year to kind of figure out how to guard her.